Spyro und Lucian XD. Aber Dagger on Ezreal XD. They have like really good players, but they're all off pro. Oh, nice. The only good player is this guy. And my top laner is, I guess, random. So we might have a problem. Oh, and this guy's Persona one trick. Oh my god. Okay, we lost. I just saw my names. Oh no. Nairo on Xena. But not yet. Yeah. 30 seconds until minions spawn. How do you get out-traded by a melee champ? Bruh. That's not okay, is it? I am already mon- Ooh. It's not worried, right? We were beautiful once. He doubted it's Nairo. Is it Nairo? Actually, I can check. I have some time to walk back. I shouldn't have based, maybe. I was thinking about it. I think I can kite blue. Yeah, this is actually, it's actually Nairo. Oh. Yeah, I'm like 15 seconds delayed, so my game is a bit doomed. I can't carry this. Not now, at least. As I would probably like kill Bran. He needs to win this. What? Why does it deal so much damage? Is it Hornline? This is Hornline, I say we can win. Was looking. Still lanes against her. Does he win? Still four. If he kills her again, the game is won. But oh yeah. Well, you are round. What has like full control? I will take and take until there is nothing left but this. I don't think there's any point in being bot though. That you will be fine. It is such a small and fragile thing, love. What is lost is never lost. Well,
calling out. Viego, save me.
Yep, I got broke. And how was your day, guys? This guy's dead. Actually, I should take this crap. I have so much to farm. But, well, no time. He should be getting dragon if he's not bad. Yeah, he's bad. I have like golems. Where is my... They're not taking Red Bull. Wait, he wins this, doesn't he? I hope he does. Yeah, he did. I will act like I can come, but I don't think I can actually contest. Yeah, I think it's... No item yet. Okay, that was winning again. Wild. Wild, wild, wild. Push it up.
I want precious living, yet I'm forced to kill.
He bases in the river. I was thinking about just... not basing, farming these camps and then basing. I actually think I can get top. Oh, no, no, no. We take grabs. You're not allowed. 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 Nice win, I just fucking AFK'd for 30 seconds because Irela needed to gank board. Amazing. Went on the wrong guy. Man! It still worked out, but holy fuck, that's a trigger. The worst part is she didn't even get anything. But even if she gets anything, it just kills me. Like, hits my play. And that's so fucking bad. I think they will FF here. I don't need Irela, I mean Ahri. I mean Ahri, obviously. Don't ask me why I'm building mercs. Don't ask me. But every time I play against Brand, I go for the following strategy and it always works. You build mercs as we go, okay? As we go. And you just don't do anything other than just kill him. If there's Lucian, don't fight. If there's Ezreal, don't fight. If there's Irela, don't fight. If there's Brand, go all in. Try to kill him. Okay. Kill me. I don't know what happened there. They completely griffed it. Complete game over. Need to work it all back now. Nice, thanks man. Thanks man. Thanks a lot. Came in from GG to hard again. I don't think the combo is good, so I think they will always like kind of lose late game, but they're very annoying. It's as annoying as the Ahri play, right? This unnecessary Ahri roam.
I am already a monster, suited for the horde.
I should have taken the pawn. So we're losing a lot here with this random shit. Where is that? Is it killing? Yeah, but he dies. Oh, he dodged everything. Flash. Don't int me again. Oh well. She had the base, I guess. There's Zenna Souls. Ari lost ult. What? What did she lose the ultimate? So the only player who's actually useful in this complete game is Warwick? I'm allowed to have minutes. She was the star. Enemy killing spree. Without her. Enemy killing spree. Killing spree. Enemy. Your team has destroyed a turret. I will take Antioch until there is nothing left. I think it's gonna. Such a small and fragile. This guy has Rylas. So many grubbies. Have it and let's buy something else. Well, I think this is hard without armor, to be honest. No flash, no nothing. I will have to take another wave. Not gladly. So I don't really get a lot from this. He was somewhere, that's why I pressed E. Well, sucks to suck. That is really strong, actually. I mean, I can only wonder if I have full HP and ult and stuff, but I didn't. I think about Titanic, not the best. Come to me. this would turn out really well if this guy lives for a bit. But we missed every single spell. Ali is so bad. We got one hit there. Lost a free win, sadly. Lost a freebie. What is he doing? Oh, actually, what the fuck? I will never adopt this guy again. You can easy- what? Just Nash! Nah, man. I can't play this game. When are we gonna do Nash? Never? Now fuck Nash now. Now we don't get it. It was free before you chased. But bro, we are not five people. If there are three, Gerida can still come. Yeah, Brent sucks against Yuga, huh? That was so much damage. Your turret has been destroyed. I will build this, but I don't know what to build with it. Any ideas in the chatters? What would you go with this ammo? Actually, GA would be good, but like spade.
Damn, it could have been so easy, huh? What's fucking... Oh. Where was the problem, guys? Where was the problem? It was a G. Support could roll. Support could roll, guys.
Wait, is G2 losing again? I mean, it's close. But they have worse comp. I will honor the Warwick even though I reported him. Because he actually, in the end, he was like the only guy who was carrying. I mean, I think Xena was fine. She wasn't completely anything, but...